Can Bayern and Munich go undefeated in the Saudi Pro League? Let's find out. Here's a look at the starting 11. It is a very good team, and their only weakness is their center back. Let's simulate the season. They finish on top of the league, but finish the year with two losses, both to Al Ahly, and do not go undefeated. Comment what I should do.